Don't forget to subscribe and turn the notifications. We upload daily, and check the source of this video to view all the images and videos if there was any. Harold's son John Philby pictured before starting on his first journey to Mecca in 1930. Kim Philby's father, a Saudi advisor, was also involved in intelligence and betrayal, after being exploited by MI6 to win a propaganda war in the Middle East. One of the most notorious double agents, Kim Philby gave secrets to Russia while working for the British Secret Service and was part of the Cambridge spy ring discovered in 1963. And a new book has now revealed that his father, St. John Philby, also unwittingly became part of the intelligence force. The former civil servant, who fell out of favor with the Saudi Arabia monarch, Saud, in 1955, after working as an advisor for his predecessor Ibn Saud in the 1920s, was set up by spy John Slade Baker to unknowingly betray the country. Philby was expelled from Riyadh and fled to Beirut, where he encountered Slade Baker, a Sunday Times reporter and also MI6 spy. Slade Baker fostered the relationship to help protect British interests, especially following a dispute over the oil-rich Barremi oasis, which was claimed by Saud and Britain's allies. Leslie Glass, a British official who specialized in disinformation, said to Slade Baker that it would be extremely helpful if Philby could air his grievances in print. Apparently unaware that he was being used by the British Secret Service, Philby wrote two pieces that detailed the corruption of the Saudi royal family. One of the most notorious double agents, Kim Philby, pictured, gave secrets to Russia while working for the British Secret Service and was part of the Cambridge spy ring on October 23, with the cabinet's say-so, the Sunday Times ran the first piece. 3 days later, forces were sent to capture the oasis. 4 days after that, the second piece was published. The manipulation was undercovered by historian James Barr, who analyzed Slade Baker's 3,000-page diary for his new book, Lords of the Desert. The diary reveals in detail the work Slade Baker did for the MI6, report the Times. Barr also discovered that Slade Baker got to know Kim Philby. He wrote in a diary entry for April 11, 1957, when meeting him at the embassy in Amman, "I shall be glad to have him here. He is a gentleman and we see eye to eye over the Middle East." It suggests that for all his talent as a spy, even Slade Baker was taken in by the double agent. Harry St. John Philby, who went by his middle name, died in 1960, and his last words were said to be, "I'm so bored."